A ban on e-cigarettes on all state property. On Monday, Governor Mary Fallin signed the executive order. And KOCO's Dan Thomas is live this morning. And Dan, this is similar to another bill the governor signed just 2 years ago.
That's right. That bill 2 years ago banned all tobacco use on state property. So now, e-cigarette users, listen up. You've only got a few days left to use those little contraptions on state property. Come the new year, you get caught using one of those, you'll be in big trouble. It's now the law, but it didn't go through the state legislature. Rather, Governor Mary Fallin decided to take action herself, signing an executive order banning e-cigs on all state property and even state-owned vehicles. She said she did it because there's just so little known about whether those devices are safe. Well, the folks who sell the stuff say it's clearly better than smoking tobacco. They say the governor needs to do more research.
People are consuming all the products that we're using today, and nobody's had any type of complications from them.
And that ban will go into effect on January 1st. Reporting live in the studio, Dan Thomas, KOCO 5 News.